There's no doubt about it. Travelling is the best way to get away from it all.
Dad with the suitcases.
Take the smaller one. That one's too heavy for you.
I'm a big boy. I can do it.
I know you're not a baby anymore, but you're too small to sit in the front. The grown-up seat belt doesn't fit you. See? Can we go any faster?
No, I can't. The faster you drive, the greater the risk.
Delphin, don't stick your head out of the window and fasten your seat belt.
I'll be fine.
The lights just suddenly changed to red.
Whew. Thank heavens we weren't going fast and we all had our seatbelts on. You two okay?
Of course. The seatbelt stopped us from getting hurt, although I thought I saw something strange at the traffic lights.
Yes, we're going to fly!
There's no need to shout. You mustn't bother the other passengers.
Okay, everyone, fasten your seatbelts, put your seats in the upright position and fold up the tray table. Are you ready for takeoff?
Yes!
I just hope Lazy isn't too frightened all on his own. Remember, whether you're travelling by boat, plane, car or train, if you want to arrive in one piece, it's very important to follow all the safety rules. You've heard it from me, Abby Cabell!